following isn't an imaginary story. It happened. It starts with a corpse on a lonely country road while in the town of Rivervale. Archie Andrews has somehow just come back from the dead. Maybe I'm just hallucinating all this.
FYI, daytime hallucinations are a symptom of paranoid schizophrenia. But listen, have an awesome day.
I have some very distressing news. This afternoon, I received a corpse. Jughead Jones's corpse.
And why was my doppelganger clutching one when he died? For that matter, how did I even have a doppelganger?
Damn. You're all knotted up, babe. What gives?
Jughead. He triggered me with all that talk about my father.
Hey, babe. Miss me?
Riverdale and Rivervale. The two universes are expanding. As universes do, but they're still linked at the point of creation.
So what, they're bleeding into each other? They're just going to expand into each other?
And I, Dilton Doiley, will have a front row seat to their destruction.
Here's to Vughead becoming canon.
How did you know to kill the other Jughead before I even showed you the comics?
Bro, I know. All the secrets of this universe. I was at ground zero for the birth of Rivervale. The moment of creation. And destruction. The threshold of revelation.
Hey, hey, sorry. There may be a way to separate the two universes without erasing this one.
Okay.
Well, we should probably stop the bomb. Betty, could you please disarm it?
What? I don't know how to disarm a bomb.
Yes, you do.
The great Pop's chocolate shop in the sky.
So I resurrected and I came right here. What is the other power source that's going to fuel Rivervale after it separates?
Imagination.
Then why can't you do it?
I'm the narrator. He's the writer.